India is a social, secular, democratic country. It has one of the best constitutions in the world, proclaiming equality, justice, and peace to every person. And therefore, I can say India is one of the best democracies. Since the last 4 years, we have the government ruled by BJP, Bharatiya Janata Party, which aims at a Hindu theocratic rule within India. And therefore, they want to assert that every Indian should be a Hindu and India should be renamed as Hindustan as it is in Pakistan or in Afghanistan. And this concept of Hindus sometimes coming out very forcefully wants to eliminate all the minority religions in India. We have Muslim, one of the strong minority, Christian, which is a very smaller minority. You have Buddhist, Jains, Sikhs, and they are also smaller minorities in India. But they go more with Hindu religion. Hence, what is more disturbing the Hindus is Christianity and Islam religion. And therefore, they are attacking these minorities very subtly and very, very carefully. But they want to get rid of it. At present, we have 7 states or regions where there is a law for anti-conversion, and any conversion is a crime, and therefore the person who baptizes, person who abets, and person who receives this Christian religion or a Muslim religion is punishable and punished. And as a result, some of the outfits of the BJP, Bharatiya Janata Party, they are known as RSS, and many other fundamentalist groups are there who are trying to disturb Christianity. The reason is this: just because British ruled India for many years and there was a sense of oppression among the people, very especially among the Hindu nationalists, and therefore they want to see that Christianity, which brought in a new culture into the nation, is destroyed, and therefore there is attempt to destroy the crosses, destroy the churches, and destroy very Christianity itself. This is also because the Christian religion and also Muslims do not want to accept a caste system, and this disturbs the social phenomena of Indian religion, and therefore the opposition of Hindus to minority religions. Of late, many of the churches had been attacked, some of them directly, some of them indirectly. And along with this, also people who talk of a injustice to the minority also are attacked. I'm sure all of you know that many of the writers, some of them were Hindus, were attacked, even killed recently in this context. And this is very, very strong today, that to make one religion, one nation, you need to have one religion. Of course, that was a concept in the olden times, also in Europe. One religion, one nation. Now, India is waking up into this, and our revered Prime Minister, who was one of the fundamentalists in his life, He belonged to RSS Keda at one time. Today, keeping that in his heart and background, he is very strong in supporting all people who attack minorities, who want to get rid of the minorities from the nation and web the nation into a new reality of Hinduism, and therefore convert the democratic country into a theocratic country that will be governed by the Hindu scriptures, Hindu traditions, and Hindu way of life.